Hello, my dear children. Once again, welcome back to the English grammar class. And today we are going to start a new chapter, that is the last one, that is chapter 23, composition. Okay, chapter 23, composition, C-O-M-P-O-S-I-T-I-O-N, composition. C-O-M-P-O-S-I-T-I-O-N, composition. So here, writing composition. So spell the words correctly and write them. So you can see here a first exercise, that is spell the words correctly and write them in the given space. So in that, the first one is grapes. So what it is, children? Grapes. Is it spelling is correct, children? No, grapes, grapes. So that we have to write here. The correct spell we have to write here. Correct spelling we have to write here. But when we are spell, when we say, it listens like a same, but the spellings will be a different. So that we have to say first. Okay, here bananas. So what is the spelling of bananas? Is it correct? B-A-N-N-A-N-A-S. Is it correct spelling, children? No. So this is wrong. B-A-N-A-N-A-S, bananas. Next one, aeroplane. A-E-R-O-P-L-A-N-E, aeroplane is the right spelling. Here what they have given, A-R-O-P-L-A-N-E, this is wrong spelling. Okay, next, vegetables. Here they have given W-E-G-A-T-A-B-L-E-S. But the right spelling is what, children? V-E-G-A-T-A-B-L-E-S, vegetables. Next, zebra. So what is the right spelling? Z-E-B-R-A, zebra. Here they have given G-E-B-R-A, zebra. Next, engine. I-N-G-I-N-E. The right spelling is E-N-G-I-N-E, engine. V-A-T-C-H, watch. But the right spelling is what? W-A-T-C-H, watch. Next, ice cream. What is the right spelling of ice cream, children? I-C-E-C-R-E-A-M, ice cream. But here they have given E-C-E-C-R-E-A-M, ice cream. Cake, K-A-K-E. Is it a right spelling? No, C-A-K-E, cake is a right spelling. But when we see this, when we read this, it's listens are like a right one. But spellings are wrong. The last one, birds. What is the right spelling of birds, children? B-I-R-D-S, birds. Here they have given wrong, that is B-U-R-D-S, birds. But we have to spell properly and we have to write the spelling here correctly. Now let's write the spellings properly in the given space. So dear children, here I wrote the correct spelling. So G-R-A-P-E-S, grapes. Next, bananas, B-A-N-A-N-A-S, bananas. Okay, the next one, aeroplane, A-E-R-O-P-L-A-N-E, aeroplane, A-E-R-O-P-L-A-N-E, aeroplane. The next one is vegetables, V-E-G-A-T-A-B-L-E-S, vegetables, V-E-G-E-T-A-B-L-E-S, vegetables. Next one is zebra, Z-E-B-R-A, zebra. Next, engine, E-N-G-I-N-E, engine. The next one is comes, watch, W-A-T-C-H, watch. The next one is ice cream, I-C-E-C-R-E-A-M, ice cream. I-C-E-C-R-E-A-M, ice cream. The next one is cake, C-A-K-E, cake. The last one is birds, B-I-R-D-S, birds. Okay, so here we have spelled the words properly and we wrote the spellings properly. Okay, so that is today's in the class we have done the exercise A. Okay, so dear children, this is your homework. So you have to write the spellings properly in the given space. Okay, so kindly read the spellings and write, children. That is your today's homework. And see in the next class. Take care and complete your homework. Thank you and bye-bye.